So honey, that's our stay finished at Hyden. We've been here for 3 days, we've avoided the rain. Today looks pretty good. It's certainly overcast, but there's no rain, on the radar. We're off to Ravensthorpe and then hopefully find somewhere to stay. We've got a complete unplanned day today. Nothing booked, no idea, just winging it. And then tomorrow after that is Esperance, right?
Yep.
Right, so we're there for 4 days,
yep.
Down on the coast. It's supposed to be beautiful. We've spoken to a few of the guys we've been travelling with. They're down there at the moment. We'll probably hook up with them for a day or two, but they're saying that it's magnificent down there. So let's hit the road. Yeah, let's go and get some fuel up and get out of here. On to the next destination. Okay, Jack, we're all fueled up in Hyden. That was $2.21 a litre. That's up there, that's for sure. So I've mapped out a way that we're going to go today, which takes on a fair bit of dirt roads. We're going to give that a try. We've had a lot of rain here in the last day or two, so we'll see what happens. We might have to revert back to the highway, but we're trying to avoid a fair bit of that today and see how we go. But if we run into heaps of water and we can't get through, we'll go back to the highway. Let's go, Jack. Well, I'm starting to think all these back roads I picked are all bloody asphalt, but they're not. We've just hit the dirt. Yeehaw! Happy about that. Little rest stop done for me and Jack. We've been going along for about 115 k's on the dirt, enjoying this, and not too long we'll be back on the blacktop. We've probably got about 20 k's to go, but just wanted to get off, stretch the legs, have a quick rest, have a muesli bar, and we'll keep pressing on. Well, this is a turnoff here, but I'm not convinced it is. It almost looks like someone's property, but anyhow, let's go and have a look. Definitely looks like someone's farmland, but anyhow, it's on the map. Let's go. Definitely feels like someone's property, but anyhow, should be right. Well, we're not really sure where we are. We definitely think we're on someone's property. But no one's come running out with a gun yet, Jack, so we're doing alright. Oh well, let's just keep going. Someone's property. Westside Farms. Yep, that was definitely someone's property that we rode through. We just came in the back way. Whoops. All right, well that is the dirt for the day. Done. That was pretty cool. Love that. 133 kilometres of dirt. Great start for the day. And now we're on the blacktop for about 90 k's to get to Ravensthorpe, and then we're going to decide whether we push on to Esperance or not. We'll have a look at that when we get there. Oh honey, we're at Lake King.
Alright honey, 70 k's to Ravensthorpe, 259 to Esperance. Question is, where will we end up? Who knows?
Just coming into the town of Ravensthorpe. So we just stopped at Ravensthorpe for a coffee, thawing out, and make a decision what we're doing. We're going to head on to Esperance today. Jackie's keen to keep going, so that is the plan. Another 190k's to go, we'll be there 2 hours, I reckon. All right, time to roll. How are we going?
Yeah, my mate, yourself.
Good.
You chose small bikes as well.
Where are you guys headed to?
Tassie.
Are you?
Via Alice.
Via Alice?
Yeah. We are aware it's not that right.
Yeah. Very cool. So we just thought we'd check, make sure you're all okay.
Yeah, just run out of fuel. we had more.
Oh.
Just, yeah, we were just putting more in.
Right. Well, that's alright, I had some, so you'd be right anyhow.
We're very jealous of the big bikes today.
So you're all good anyhow?
Yeah, we're all good. Yeah.
Alright, no worries. Just saw two bikes, thought we had to stop and chat.
Yeah, definitely. The code.
Alright, all the best. See you guys. Days, are we? 4 days here.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, well, there you go.
So
oh, that's right. Esperance was booked out, wasn't it? Everything. Oh, well, we'll have a look and see what the go is here. If not, we'll hunt around and find something else. Go and do your thing, Dale. Convince them that they've got something. Good luck. This is our little spot at the caravan park in Esperance. We're only here in the tent for one night. We're moving into a cabin. We can't do that till later in the day, so we hit a bit of mud on the trails yesterday, so we're just going to shoot up the car wash and give them a bit of a wash, because I've got getting the oil redone tomorrow. Not that it's due to be done, but after the issue we had in Port Augusta with the guy with the tube, not even sure if he's done the oil, done the filters, anything, so I'm just going to do it again. So I've got that organised with a bike shop here to get that stuff done. So anyhow, go and wash the bikes, have a bit of a look around town, and see what we can find around here. They look brand new. That'll do us. Ready to go to the bike shop. Much prefer them going looking like that than the way they did. Well, honey, we've finally got decent weather in Esperance. The sun is out. We're going to go just get some fuel on the bikes, and we're going to go into Esperance, have a look around, check out some of the beaches. We're going to go and see Craig and Leanne and Inya and Katie down at Lucky Bay. They've contacted us and said come down for the day, have a look at where they are. So we're going to do that. And then probably get back later this afternoon, probably about 5 o'clock or something. So, full day on the bikes, checking out Esperance. Alright, let's hit the road. Okay, so just pulled up in the main town of Esperance. I'm going to get the drone up and get a bit of a bird's eye view of what this town's all about. So Jack and I, we're going for a cruise down to Lucky Bay, catch up with Craig and Leanne and Inya and Katie. So it's about a 60k ride down there, beautiful weather. It'll be good to catch up with these guys. So it shouldn't be too long and we'll be there. Bay, 9Ks. Beautiful. How beautiful is this place, Jack? Let's see why the guys came and stayed here for a while.
Wow, this joint is spectacular. Does not look real at all.
Wow, yeah, that is beautiful. Doesn't get much better than that, does it? I'm definitely getting the drone up here. All right, let's go and find them. Wow, Jack, check this out. How spectacular is this place? Wow. Awesome. Honey, that was really good catching up with everyone again. Loved it. Good to see them, and what a place. What a place, hey? They've given us a couple other places to check out on the way out, so we're going to stop in and have a look at them. Yeah, time we see it go, Anna. Oh, he's all right. He's just having a cruisy day, aren't you, mate?
Well, if Sean was here, he'd definitely be climbing that. No question. This could be the turn off. Hellfire Bay, 4 kilometres.
This is one definitely to check out.
Certainly a beautiful national park, that's for sure.
Bay. Let's go have a look, Jack. Oh, very cool. Beautiful.
Wow.
How good's this? Wow, how far bay, well and truly worth coming to see. This place is beautiful. Well, honey, what do you reckon?
Oh, spectacular, isn't it?
Oh, I love this place.
Oh,
I know. It's full on, isn't it? Look at the colour of the sand. It's as white as white.
Yeah.
Well, Jack, that was Hellfire Bay, and that was unreal. Tell you what, that place, Lucky Bay, all these bays around here, are just magnificent. Absolutely beautiful. All right, let's head back into Esperance. And then there's the beach post road to do as well, so about a 40k loop we're going to do that. The weather's beautiful, and it's probably our last day here in Esperance, so let's see what this has got to offer.
Well, this is one of the spots they told us to stop and look at. It's supposed to be a pink lake, but apparently there's been a big decrease in its salt level and not enough water, and that's making it appear blue rather than pink. But it says on the sign there that change conditions could bring back that pink colour, but all the same, still pretty beautiful, isn't it, Jack?
Gorgeous.
It's a good spot.
We might go back to 11 Mile Beach. Definitely never get sick of seeing water like that.
Well, we just stopped here along the coast road to have a look at one of these beaches and ran into this sign. Clothing optional.
Yeah. Where are we going to park ourselves?
Let's go and have a look. From a distance. Not too close, Jack. No, it's just beautiful, that water. Magic looking beach. Clearly high tide, but still beautiful. Look at those colours.
Well, this is the turn off to 11 Mile Beach. Go down here and have a look. Spectacular view over every single hill. Oh no, never get sick of it. We are definitely going for a swim today, Jack.
All right, well, there's no way Jack and I are going past this lookout, are we?
Oh, magnificent. You wait till you see it. Wow.
It'll be worth it. Let's have a look. What do you reckon?
Unbelievable.
Right, we've got a couple other more spots to check out along this coast road. And then back into Esperance for the last time. We'll be probably heading out of here tomorrow, I think.
Getting better. Twilight Beach.
How good. We think we've seen the best every time we pull up, and it just keeps getting better and better. Wow. We are definitely having a swim here, Jack. Twilight Beach. I will not forget this place in a hurry. Coming back into Esperance. Well, that coast road is world class. So I'll just do a bit of an update of where we've been so far. So starting in Melbourne, moving along to Adelaide, then we went inland for a while, came back down to the Eyre Peninsula, moved across the Nullarbor, went up to Kalgoorlie, crossed to Wave Rock, and we're down at Esperance at the moment. So currently at the moment we're 7,800 kilometres in. There's a hell of a long way to go.